in the Tampa Bay zone. Chris Kreider rolls it behind the net to Richards. Centers in front. Kreider shooting and a save by Bishop. It's underneath him. The whistle blows. He wasn't sure where it was. Rangers six straight wins on the road. Here's a shot by Anton Strong and a save by Bishop. And the puck is played ahead for Andre Palat. He played a career-high 22 minutes plus in that overtime loss against the Ducks, and he tested Henrik Lundqvist there. Tyler Johnson back for the puck. He'll continue in that zone, let the long shot go, and it's blockered away by Lundqvist. Johnson knocked it free. Back out to Eric Brewer. Across to Brewer with the wrist shot, saved by Lundqvist. Teddy Purcell in front. There's a shot. They score! The youngster, Dmitry Kucherov, scoring his first NHL goal.
His first shot, his first goal. I remember Mario Lemieux doing that, but he might be the only guy I can remember scoring on his first shot in the National Hockey League. And again, we've talked about this young kid throughout the preseason, and he gets in great position. Watch how he gets. He's in front. He'll move back to the slot and then just fire it. And it didn't quite get all of
things off, and here we go with the scrap.
Well, Pierre-Cedric Labrie dropping the gloves with Derek Dorsett, who's the penalty-minute leader in the NHL with 82. And Labrie getting busy with the right early on. And he pops that helmet off. And he comes over the top. Once again.
We had the best scene in the house, so I'd like to thank our producer for the scene. Labrie with a couple rights at the end to put him down.
A clear-cut win for Lucas Strom in the center. And Callahan tapping it in. It's taken over by Hedman. Gave it up to the Ranger defense. Bounced away. Here's St. Louis. Cuts it. Shoots. Scores! Marty St. Louis on his night. Makes it 2-0 early on.
What a big goal for Marty. He struggled over the last few games of getting his offense on track, but he certainly made that really nice move there and a good speed. Goes around Stahl, gets really good speed. And he just comes in here and flips it right up over top of the shoulder as he had Lundqvist moving, which he had to, but Marty's quick hands results in the second goal for the Lightning.
Palat trying to work it free. It pops out to the point to Sammy Salo. Looks for the shooting angle. Fires and Lundqvist to save. Ponick has it. Down he goes. Mark Stahl trying to clear it out. Now, does he beat Mike Angelides? For quickest right. First goal. Yeah. I think that was his second shift. Here's a shot by Richards. Deflected in on Bishop, who makes the save and hangs on.
Really good speed for that.
And he's starting to score with regularity and just couldn't find the net last year. Brassard cuts in. Draws two members of the Lightning on the wraparound. Stopped by Bishop, who stopped a rebound as well. And Teddy Purcell skates the puck to center. One touch. Now to Stepan. They've got Callahan parked in front of Bishop. Nash the shot. Stopped by Bishop. Rebound got away to Salo. Tried to play it softly so Thompson could get it for the clear. Bring it back for Dorsett. Now in for Brian Boyle. Lines, fires, and a stop by Bishop. Rebound knocked free by Carl. Dominic Moore back in the National Hockey League this year. Great to see him back, and a former member of the Lightning. Strawman for the point. Angles it off the boards. Deflected by Schuster. It came to Bishop. He'll hang on to it with Dorsett right there in his lap. St. Louis battles to clear, but it's held in by McDonough. Schuster leaving it, taken by Hagelin. Has room to walk in front. Finds Delzato. Saved by Bishop. Leaving it on the weave. Callahan fires, and it's off the stick of Salo. And picked up now by Tyler Johnson. Moore back defensively. Palat drives the net. They find him. The backhander. A save by Lundqvist. Palat's got it again. Centers out in front. Nash right there with that long hockey stick to steal the pass, with one of many former Columbus Blue Jackets on this squad, and deals that involve Marian Gaborik going to Columbus, and Rick Nash coming to the Rangers. A save by Bishop there on Dominic Moore in tight. Moore gets it back.
A lot of saves, get some traffic in front, get some second and third shots, and they're content just hanging onto the puck and waiting for that play to open up.
Edmund takes the hit from Callahan, always among the league leaders in hits. Round pick from 2011 by the Lightning. This goes 5'11", 171, and he's had quite a debut in the American Hockey League, beating Purcell for that try, and a save by Lundqvist. Purcell gets to it. Well, they've added another assist on the St. Louis goal. Filppula and Hedman get assists on Marty's ninth and number 349 of his career. As the Rangers bring it in, there's a shot handled by Bishop. And a try there by Rick Nash.
Came across very quickly and just threw a street hockey goalie.
Here's St. Louis. He's onside. He's alone. He scores!
Two goals are just pretty to watch. Those quick hands and how quickly he got it up top. Nice pass, good a transition game. And watch this one right up top. You can't get that puck. I don't care how good you are. And I think Henry Lundqvist is the best goalie in the league, but there's no way.
Step on for the corner, trying to center, could not. Schuster ahead for Palat. Out of Ponick. On that off wing, lowers that shoulder, backhand try, handled by the veteran Lundqvist, and he'll cover for the whistle. Barberio. The shot that's fended off by Lundqvist, taken out by Brewer. Closed off by Dorsett, feeding it back to Johnson. He'll fire, and Lundqvist with a good look at that one, played it aside. Glove down by the Rangers. He'll get it back. Leading it now to McDonough, who plays often in every situation. Loves a ton of ice time. Richards feeding it, Nash shooting it. Saved by Bishop. He got over there. And Thompson could go for a bit of a skate. He'll play it ahead. Here comes Thompson. In on Lundqvist. Saved by Henrik Lundqvist on that one. Thompson spent. Lawrence set to come out. Here's a shot by Richards. Saved by Bishop. Down he goes. The rebound is tucked into his pads. He covers for the whistle. The Lightning get one man back. Delorean is on. 56 seconds to go on the call against Crombean. And Bishop is shaken up. Madison Square Garden last year at February 10th.
A chance was just a result of skating using your speed.
Here's Potter closing and firing. Lundqvist to save. His left shoulder. Matt Carl winds. He'll fire. That's off the glove of Lundqvist. That he's not really played with Kalorn, even though he's come up from Syracuse. They never played together. Here's a steal, and Purcell joined in a four-man rush. He shoots, he scores! Purcell looked over his shoulder, decided to fire it himself, and beat Lundqvist glove side. It's 4-0.
Boy, that's got to be a real relief for Teddy as well, because he's had such a goal drought, one in his last 17. But everybody was kind of hung up. He couldn't have anything to really give it to. But there you see that high shot again, up over top of the shoulder. And
his sixth goal at 16:52 to make it 4-0. Zuccarello joined by Stepan, shooting, blockered away. There's a shot, a save by Bishop, point blank on Zuccarello.
First round, 6-7, don't matter.
And a tribute on the video board from Dan Boyle, who, of course, wasn't drafted either. So we got him coming from all directions. Power play chance for the Rangers, and Bishop a stop on the dangerous Rick Nash. It's pushed down the ice. Just outside the crease. Stepan with it. Beating it now to Girardi. Ross Zuccarello firing in a pad save by Bishop. Rebound poked free. Nobody can get a hold of it. Finally, Palat does. Clears it out. Sard. Another one of those Blue Jacket first rounders. A try there by Callahan off the side of the goal. Wrap around by Brassard. Rebound comes in front. It's loose. Bishop looking, covering, getting a whistle. Here's up the ante here. Girardi had it worked free by Purcell. Here comes Haglin off the Ranger bench. McDonough lines up the shot. Love save by Bishop, who is knocked free. He cleared it out as he had the... And the Lightning have settled things down for the moment. The Rangers seem to be really lifted by that shot off the crossbar by Callahan. Here's another save by Bishop. This one on Boyle. And Bishop and the Lightning protect a 4-0 lead here in the third period. Way to the corner by Ponick. Richards fires, missed the net. Delzato getting to it. Turns it back to John Moore. He'll wind, he'll shoot, deflected. Bishop, two saves. And covers the puck as Haglund held off at the side of the net.
If you just change that angle a little bit, it makes it tough for that defender to block the shot.
Boyle barrels in, fires, it's off Bishop as he held the post and held the puck. Moment, John Morris checked, and here comes St. Louis. He's got Persil with him. The pass to Teddy, feeding it back, knocked down. He scores! Persil got it. I'm sure he's telling him, I tried to get it to you for the hat trick, but it came back to Persil. He gets his second goal, and it's 5-0.
That is a goal he did not want to score.
I know, but that pass was deflected. He tried to set it up, and everybody's as expecting it too, but you see that Delzato got a piece of it, but right to Teddy, and he had to take that backhand.